everyone, welcome back to Honeydale Farm. It should be an interesting day today. Not because of the game, but because I patched. The 1.2 patch came out yesterday that has some animal fixes in it, so I was interested to see how that goes. And I updated my game, and now I see that people are having a lot of problems with crashing. So, we'll see how that goes. It is the Flower Dance, Displeased Spirits, and Maki Roll, which we know. Okay, we are gonna go to the Flower Dance this time, because we didn't go last year. Now that we have a man, we'll go dance with him. There's some recipes you can buy. So we'll want to get that. There's also a rare crow. Oh, that's right. I was working on that barn and I left it all ugly. What was I using? This? I don't know how much time we're going to have this morning, but maybe we can fix that barn. I used regular wood fences, which I did not like. We will see what happens. They have... What was that? I was talking about the dance. They have some recipes, and if we're trying to... If we're ever going to collect the rare crows, there's a rare crow there. And I don't know that I'm really interested. But I don't want to wait till next spring if I decide that I am. So I think we'll get the, we'll pick up the rare crow this time too. Just in case. No. And let's just leave that gate open. Cause like, I'm a terror bed. Hi everybody! Peggy, I can't remember, but I think you've been doing a much better job with the truffles. If I remember correctly. Kelly, is this you? No, Molly. Molly, don't be a troublemaker. You know what? I'm going to save this milk for cooking. Because I've been making a lot of that lucky soup. So I might not have enough for like a recipe that I need milk for. I think I'm going to save the regular milk. And if we get regular eggs, I'll save those as well. Hello, ladies. I would take you to the dance with me if I could, but, you know. Is that everything? And out you go as well. Enjoy the day. These void eggs, these starred void eggs, Sebastian likes void eggs. These would actually make a good gift for him. Because they would get, like, a friendship bonus. But I don't care. And the flower dance has begun already. Miss Daisy, where did I leave you? Did I come down here on Miss Daisy? The flower dance has begun, but we still have 2 hours like usual. Or we have until 2 o'clock to get to the festival, so not really worried about it. Green beans. Do we need any? How many do we have to sell? 14. Let's keep this one gold star green bean I can't remember if people ask for quests or not with that, but cannot hurt. And we'll sell these, so we'll be done with the with that achievement. And what were we doing down here? Yeah, I left this in a bit of a mess, right? Let's drink a cup of coffee. So we can move around our big barn faster. This is all the kegs we're gonna put in here. This isn't, I mean, I've said it more than once, I'm sure. This isn't the optimal layout. I think you can fit 136 kegs in a barn. And what do we have? 2, 4, 6, 20, 20, 40, 60, 80. We have 100-ish in here somewhere, right? 6, 8. I bet we probably have about, I don't know, maybe 120 kegs in here. And you can fit 136 if you lay them out in a certain way. One I don't like. I don't like that. So let's get regular hardwood. And we need another silo because we don't have, the silos only hold 240 grass, and that's not enough to get through a whole season. So I'll want another one. And I think we could probably fit it right here, which would be next to this barn, so it should look good. So I like that. I'm not sure this brick is a good idea, though. Oh, I just... maybe enclose this? Make it like a little yard? I don't want to lose track of the time. Maybe 1, 2, 3. And then have like a little doorway here. Now that looks kind of dumb, doesn't it? Well, you know what else looks dumb? This. I was gonna put down grass, you know, to cover it up, like we do. Maybe have this go this way and put some grass in here. Maybe some grass in these three spots. That might look cute. And then we could put lights in those spots. I don't think I like this one though. Let's go get the grass real quick. Oh, it's 1 o'clock. Do you think we have time? We don't have time. We gotta go. I don't wanna stand our man up. Run this daisy.
There we go.
Okay. Here's the flower dance, guys. They took off my speed buff. And like most festivals, there's a little shop. There's a tub of flowers. We want to buy that because I'm sure we need that for the crafting recipe. And then there's the rare crow, which is actually kind of cute. I like this one. I wish they didn't only have one, though. Because if I wanted to use this, I'd want all of the scarecrows to be the same. And then you can buy these flowers as well. But honestly, I don't like them that much, so I'm not going to bother. Pierre is a supporting family. Not yet. She would. I know she would. She's a very nice girl. Sorry, you're nervous? This one's a little stilted. The old timers really love it, though. Who knew Maru was so hip? Good for you, Harvey. Aw, poor Marnie. And here is Marlin. Marnie looks lovely today. I wish we could just rearrange these people and she could dump Lewis and hook up with Marlin. Good for you, Haley.
That's cute.
Not yet. I didn't ask anybody to dance. George! My buddy George!
Flowers? I can hardly see him. It's too bright out here.
George, don't be so grumpy. They're lovely.
They're not. I don't really like them.
Oh, I'm sorry, Abigail. And here's my man. Okay. This is my man.
Ask Sebastian to be your dance partner.
You want to be my partner for the flower dance? Okay, I look forward to it. In real life, I would be looking for a new man. But we already gave him our bouquet, so yeah. Full speed ahead. It's a shame, I have to say. Great. What about you two? These are the nicest people. I wish Elliot was as down to earth as like his counterpart, Leah. He would definitely be the one to go for. But I can't stand his like flowery thing he has going on, like the flowery speech. It would drive me crazy. Yes, let's start. And there's the wizard up there. Did you see him? And there's no way to skip this, so here I am. All the girls have their pretty white dresses on, and here I am in my dirty jeans and green shirt. It's okay, she didn't know the dance moves either. That was fun. Yeah, that was fun.
Time to go home.
And for that bit of joy, our kegs aren't going to be ready, or our preserve jars aren't going to be ready. And, yeah. Oh, but look. Look at Peggy with the truffles. Good job. Good job, Peggy. when we go to bed, it's going to be the moment of truth here. I think people are having problems. With the game crashing. So we will see. Do we want these fence? No, we don't. Do you know what I don't like? I don't like this. This area is like looking untidy to me. So I think I'm gonna move this over here. Let's take that out. I originally had that furnace sticking out because I wanted to make sure I could see when the ore was done. But you can kind of see it sticking out, so. And let's move this over here. That looks neater. I'm not crazy over this little machine, though. Maybe square that off. Yeah, that's better. What are these little iron bars and stone? Stone, iron bars, and where are our batteries? Batteries. I like these ones, and I bet these will look like little, yeah, I like that a lot better. Do I want to put... Maybe do I just want to do grass and put one of these little trolls, little totems in there? That looks kind of cute, right? Maybe put that wooden one there with that house. Well, yeah. We are out of time, so. Yes, go to sleep for the night. Let's see what happens. Doesn't look like the game crashed to me. I would call that a good sign. Yeah, looks good. Maybe, I don't think we need any speed, deluxe speed grow. But look, the month is almost over, can you believe it? Maybe we should go to, Calico Desert and, buy our... Oh, it's gonna rain all day tomorrow. Oh, we need to try and catch the legend. Little late for that. We should... We should fish. We should fish. Yes, that's what we're gonna do. We should fish, and we should fish for sardines. So we can have a big stack of plus fishing food. And maybe, just maybe, we can catch the legend tomorrow. Maybe if we get, you need to be level 10 to catch it, but the fishing food, you can be level 10 with a buff. So yeah.
My inventory's full. These stupid flowers. Let's get all this stuff out of our inventory. We'll have to seriously sort this stuff. But not today. Are we gonna want gold bars? Yeah, because we're gonna fish today. Yes. Okay. One thing at a time. Let's go take care of the chores, and then we're going to fish for sardines. Sardines are... You need 2 sardines and hash browns for... Oh, the jars are done. You need 2 sardines and hash browns in order to... In order to make a fish of the sea. Dish of the sea, whatever it's called. Dish of the sea, plus 3 fishing. So even if we don't level up today in fishing, we'll still have at least level 10 fishing so we can try and catch the legendary. But this one is actually hard, not like the mutant carp, so I don't know if we're going to be able to catch it or not. But we will try. It comes out during rain, when it's raining in the spring. And what do we have? 52 jars. So, yeah, 52 of these. We need to go to Calico Desert sometime and get our starfruit seeds. Oh, I did that backwards. Oh, well. Get our starfruit seeds for the season. And since we have darn near $1 million, we might as well get them all. Like 1,440. Plus, I guess, the ones for the greenhouse, too. So I guess we'll just spend all of our money. We don't need it for anything else. I would like to get the, I missed one. I'd like to get the 200,000 gold furniture catalog from Robin to decorate the farmhouse. But we are not there yet. We're still trying to do the outside first. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I like that better. Mm-hmm. And do you know what? Let's go, before we start fishing, let's go to Robin's. Give Sebastian a gift and commission a silo. Before something grows in that spot. It looks like there still should be just enough room. Still should be just enough room for that, and then we'll go to the ocean and fish. I like that plan. I like that plan. This looks kind of cute. I bet that silo will look nice there. Something besides grass. And then once the tile comes this way, I don't know, we'll see. Uh,
Oh, do you know what else we should do? We should make mead from this. I'm not going to sell this, honey. We need to ship a mead for the shipping achievement, so we'll want to do that anyway. And then Willy likes is a loved gift. Mead is a loved gift of Willy's. So if we hang on to it, and this tulip honey isn't worth much, so yeah, seven, eight bottles of mead, that'll be good. We'll have some gifts for Willy and do our shipping achievement, which will be nice. Everybody looks fine. You look really happy. Oh, there's supposed to be animal fixes in that patch. So maybe that's why one of these are really happy. Wouldn't that be nice if it worked correctly? I'm not sure that the part where you need to go to bed by 6 o'clock, I'm not sure if that has been changed. And with that gold void egg would have been a good gift for Sebastian, but yeah. Whoops. Yeah, look, we have a large goat's milk. Did we ship one of those? We did. Okay. If we get a gold star or iridium star milk, we want to save that for the fair. But super quality, not so special, so yeah. Good enough for me. Okay, go out and have a nice day. Did I bring my horse or did I walk? No, here's the horse. Let's go, Miss Daisy, and not be able to work the gate. And our wine is probably not going to be ready. Because of the festival. Nope. Well, that stinks. Walking all the way back there for that other one. Could I be more lazy? Holly, where'd you go? Did I say hi to you? I must have. Okay, and I think we're... I don't think we need that many diamonds, but yeah. I just got done saying I wanted to make mead out of that honey. And what did I do? Put in more coffee. Okay, we have luck food. We have stuff to make a treasure. Treasure hunters. We're gonna keep this honey on our hot bar, so I remember that's what I want to do with it. And it's been so long since we did a silo. What do we need? Copper, stone. Do we need wood? I don't think we do. And clay. And then if we're going to see Sebastian, we should bring him a tear. And Maru, we have strawberries for Maru now. And the day is almost over, which actually, I don't mind that at all, because I really don't want to go fishing. I have no idea what we did this morning, then it's 4 o'clock already. Hey! Should we shop? Let's get another stack of wood. Construct farm buildings. Yep, this one. Yeah, we didn't need wood for that. And it should fit right here, and we'll still have like a one tile behind that. Maybe I should move the lightning rods from behind the shed and move them behind the barn. Oh, you know. If you want my mom to dislike her, give her stone. It's very thoughtful of you. I guess Maru's not here. Do we want to give Demetrius Maru's strawberry? No, we might see her on down here. Daffodils. Daffodils everywhere. Spicy eel, some coffee. You know, for minty fresh breath. I wonder where Maru is. She's not in any of her spots. Hey, Pam. Oh, this is nice. This is a favorite of Alex. We definitely want to buy this. It's also a pain to make. And I didn't save any of the ingredients to do it. Sweet. And I don't see Maru. So, yeah. Gonna get lots of fishing done today, guys. I think our chances are of catching the legendary are pretty slim. I know people that have trouble that have been trying for a long time and have never been able to catch it, and I don't expect that we're gonna be we're all of a sudden gonna become a fishing master overnight. What is going on? But that's what we need, so... So, yay, sardines. I think I just sold a stack of these, too. Without even thinking. There was a reason why I kept a chest full of fish. And this is going to be the rest of the episode, by the way. So if you would like to leave now, that would be fine.
I mean, I really have nothing to say. We'll fish for a few hours, head on back to the farm. Try and wake up with a clean inventory, and then tomorrow, we'll go up to the mountain and do our best to catch a legendary fish. And if we can't catch it, that's fine. It's still fishing experience. I wonder what time, I bet you sardines are like a daytime fish, so we'll be out here all night, and the one stinking fish that I'd want to catch, we're not going to be able to. On the plus side, we managed to save our game and it hasn't crashed. Thanks for the coal. We almost lost that fish. Oh no, you can catch anchovies at night. Good. Good, good, good. Hash browns and two anchovies, two sardines is what you need. Could there be something amazing in the treasure chest? Do you notice I don't even get excited for the treasure chests anymore? Because they've pretty much been a disappointment. Yep. Yep, yep.
Let my coffee get cold over here. Maybe another hour or two of this. It would be nice if we got a fishing level. I know we're pretty close to it. Like,
don't know, like 1,000 experience close. I don't think we've fished enough for that. But it would be nice because that would just give us a... hopefully a little bit bigger fishing bar when we eat the dish of the sea. Maybe another half hour, just a couple more casts, and then we're gonna leave. I want to have time to clean up our inventory. And our fishing tackle wore out. So that's a sign, right? Yeah. Let's go. I think we've fished enough for the day. You know what? I'm not even gonna... I was gonna eat the pepper poppers, but I'm just gonna save them. We don't need to get back to the house that fast. Hey, rabbit. The wine is not going to be done, but... And let's not forget this time, we wanted to do honey. I know it's getting late. I'm home. Oh, the wine is done. Oh, okay. Well, you know what? Let's just do coffee because I don't want to have these all out of sync, you know? We'll do coffee. And then tomorrow morning we'll do the wine. Is it 1 o'clock? Okay, calm down. Forget this. Let's not pass out. And I guess, well, the animals aren't gonna go outside anyway because tomorrow's raining, so that's fine. And the one thing I wanted to do was clean up my inventory, and that's not going to happen. It's pretty annoying. Oh, we have all these coffee beans, too. Oh, well. Okay, so, typical Honeywell episode. We are going to bed with a messy inventory. But we leveled up to level 9 fishing, so that's good. And here we go, our rainy day. Today we're going to go catch the legend. Or try to. But that's going to be the next episode. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you later. Bye-bye.